certainly a warm, sticky Tuesday afternoon across the region. Temperatures again up around 90, 91 degrees, well above average for the time of year. This live look, this is from our tower cam looking back towards beautiful downtown Louisville. A bit of a haze out there. The humidity, that is ramped up. We have partly cloudy skies, and you know what? Immediately north and northeast of the downtown region, the clouds have bubbled up. Some localized regions of higher heat and humidity managing to pop a few showers. Take a look at the numbers outside right now, and yeah, it is hot. Right around 90 degrees in town. Heat index 98 with the humidity ramped up to 53%. A west breeze in here, not helping all that much. 7 miles per hour. Radar scope right now showing a little bit of a light rain shower right around the Utica area. That's going to pass off towards the east-southeast into northeastern Jefferson County. So a few spots in the northeastern portion of the metro will get a little bit of light rain. And you can see these are very isolated in nature by late today. Not really much going on. Not a lot expected as we move through the evening. A little bit of a rain shower in the Breckenridge-Hardin County line. Also another one holding in northern Washington County of Kentucky. And a shower that produced a half inch to an inch of rainfall around Henryville and just off to the east of Memphis is now fading away, falling apart rapidly. But right around the Goshen area, we have a heavier downpour. This too passing off towards the southeast. So if you're watching from western sections of Oldham County, let's say the Crestwood area, you might pick up a light rain shower here over the next 15 to 20 minutes or so. Bigger picture around the Ohio Valley showing some clouds drifting in from the north. Otherwise, we've seen a mix of clouds and sunshine on this Tuesday and some very warm weather. The main zone of storms, like it was yesterday, off to the north of us, Great Lakes through the northern Ohio Valley. Otherwise, it's that same pattern we've been having the past couple of days, that large area of high pressure in control all the way from the central United States into the Ohio Valley, and you can see what it is doing. Lots of heat out there with temperatures in the 90s to near 100 right now, 101 in North Platte, Nebraska. We're not going to get that hot around here, but no doubt still lots of 90s in store the rest of the work week into and through the weekend. Tomorrow, we're expecting 95 degrees in the afternoon, partly cloudy skies, best chances for rain tomorrow. Stay well off to the northeast of us. And overall, to round out the work week for your Thursday and Friday, not much of a change in this hot weather pattern. Dry skies, plenty of sunshine, a pair of 93s expected for Thursday and also Friday. And as we slip into and through the upcoming long holiday weekend, certainly lots of heat and dry skies expected Saturday and Sunday. And then on Labor Day, as a front approaches from the north, it could trigger a storm Monday afternoon. And then things will start to cool down a little bit by Tuesday of next week. Here are the forecast details now for the evening. Any showers will be ending. Temperatures slowly dropping back into the 80s with just a few clouds. By 10 o'clock tonight, the numbers will fall to 82, partly cloudy skies. In the morning, we'll wake up to a warm, sultry 75, partly cloudy conditions. And by midday, those numbers climb into the middle and upper 80s. It becomes breezy and hot. We don't stop there. The top temp tomorrow climbs up to 95, and 90s in the forecast into and through the holiday weekend. And then finally, we start to cool it off 1 week from today as a front moves through at that time. But boy, the next 5 to 6 days, what you see is what you're going to get.